Today this could be the greatest day of our lives. Before it all ends, before we run out of time, stay close to me. Stay close to me. Watch the world come alive tonight.
Just over 2,834 days ago, a guy walked into a bar. A very handsome guy. And saw the most amazing, beautiful, and stunning blonde he'd ever seen in his life. And standing right behind her was Claire.
It's been nice for me and my brother. Obviously, we stayed together, so we had a nice room in the club, and so we had a nice early morning. We got up, we had breakfast, and we started the jobs. We got the club ready, all the lovely vases put around the hotel. He was fine this morning, and he was very calm. I think now it's starting to get closer. I think he's getting a bit anxious, a bit rushed. I mean, we do only have 45 minutes, so I'm pretty sure everything is done.
With chest puffed out, he braved being rejected, approached said blonde, and attempted to chat up the only girl he'd ever chatted up in his life by offering her a chance to beat him at a game of pool. The game turned out to be the best and most important one he'd ever played. What he didn't know at the time, but what he understands now, after he let her win, and he did let her win, contrary to what she says, we're all sat here today with smiles on our faces, enjoying the start of a fantastically written speech.
Today this could be the greatest day of our lives.
Take this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
So pure your love.
Robert.
Take this ring. As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. I now declare that you are indeed Mr. and Mrs. Phelps. Only joking, I know it's the third millennium, but sorry. I now declare that you are Mr. and Mrs. Pastore. You may kiss the bride. Auguri, auguri!
Lay down, I will come for you.
They're lighting up the sky tonight for you.
I'm so proud of what Claire's achieved in life. I'm now a beautiful bride and married. Claire will always be my little girl. Aww. I'd like to welcome Bobby into the family. It's a great privilege to know you and have you as a son-in-law. I believe we have a great relationship and get on really well. And I know you'll take good care of Claire. So I'm going to finish by wishing Claire and Bobby success and happiness for their future together.
When I read a person's take on what love is, I chuckle, because everyone will have a different opinion and theory. I can only go by how I feel. For me, love is a gut feeling that you can't control. When you're not by my side, it's okay, as I know you're there in my thoughts. If I have a strange feeling in my stomach throughout the day, I need to text or call you to make sure everything is okay. When I'm at work and I get a rush of energy and my chest pounds, I know that wherever you are thinking of me. When I'm having a great night's sleep, but awaken suddenly because your breathing has changed, you elbow me in the throat, I know it's because of the bad dream. I know we share a loving bond because once I stroke your forehead, you calm and you settle down. It's moments like this that confirm I made the right choice when I asked you to marry me. And it's in these moments that make me thank my lucky stars that you said yes. I want to end on a promise. I promise I will always be there for you when you have bad dreams. I promise I will protect you with every last breath in my body. And I promise that I will love you with all my heart until the day I die. So can everyone raise their glasses to love, to my beautiful wife, and to the end of this lovey-dovey speech.
We'll be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day. And I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now
that he's done, for all the support that he has given me through our years, to the countless jokes that we've shared, for all the happy memories that he's given me, and I just want to welcome Claire to the Pastori clan. Woo! Yeah! Also, just so quickly, thank you to all the bridesmaids for their help today and help keeping me calm and on my toes. And I hope, if you can all join me now in raising your glasses, I want to wish you both a wonderful life together with health, wealth, happiness, and lots of lovely babies. Yeah. Bobby and Claire!
I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul, you could never grow. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways.
Gerard, where's the ladder? Have you the story to the rescue? Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the new Mr. and Mrs. Pastore.